Philadelphia plays host for this exciting matchup between the Oakland Raiders and the Philadelphia Eagles. What a matchup we have at wide receiver today. Two of the biggest threats in the NFL who love to cause chaos for opposing defenses. How about this matchup, Phil?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. When you have speedy wide receivers, what you have to do, you got to make sure your safeties are smart, they're talented. Both teams have that because it is easy in this game nowadays to get the football to the wide receivers. If they can't get open down the field, just throw him some screens on the outside and dare the defense to tackle.
Breaks the tackle. He had nowhere to go, and they deck him at the 16-yard line. The Raiders defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Gain of 7.
The off-tackle run. It's just what it says it is. You're going to read the tackle's block and decide whether you're going to go inside or outside. Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson. But it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not caught sleeping out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and he was right with the receiver to knock down that deep throw.
Quarters formation here for the defense. Third down and 3. Breaks free. So a 3 and out.
The safeties now in the NFL have to cover like a corner, and they got to tackle like a linebacker. And that time the safety came up, and he tackled like a linebacker and stopped that outside run.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Vick got it in the gun. That catch will extend the drive.
Well, I like the decision that time to go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
Jackson's a receiver in the slot. Here's the handoff, running off tackle.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get in that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
And it's the base 24.
Second down. McCoy's going to secure the handoff. Now makes the move to the right. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line.
Well, it's about deceiving the defense, isn't it? That's how you get a lot done in the NFL. And when you can run and pass, you can deceive them in a lot of ways. Nice job by the offense running that football, picking up another first down and moving the chains.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield looking for an open receiver on the right.
21-yard pickup.
It takes really good corners to play a defense where you challenge the wide receivers and just play them man-to-man coverage. I don't think this defense has that kind of quality corner.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Setting up screen. Ball is caught. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense. And now they have a good situation.
Pass complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. And it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
On the way, third down. And he's
going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Jeremy Macklin makes the grab.
I guess that's how we're going to be today, isn't it? We're just going to go for it on fourth down. That time they go for it and they get it. Good job.
This will be the 11th play of the drive. Trying to work that left side. Incomplete, almost intercepted.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on a line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
What a drive this has been. Second down and 10. Jackson's going to take the handoff now.
When you run off tackle, one of the things you're looking for is for your tackle to make a good block. And then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him and block the linebacker to free up the halfback so he can go in between them and get in the secondary and make a big play?
Mounting a serious drive. Third and one.
And they're going to run it right. And gets the first down.
Good job that time by the offense. They pick up a first down inside the 20-yard line. Now we'll see if they can punch it in and get 7 points.
Marching down the field and taking their time. First and goal. He'll fire it out to the left. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
He did everything right, didn't he, the quarterback that time? He was physical. He stayed on the wide receiver. He was reading the quarterback, so it was easy for him to knock the throw down.
Play after play after play here on this drive. Second and goal from the 9.
Gets away from the pressure.
Getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
This has been a long drive so far. He's headed right. He takes it across. That's a touchdown. Able to take it across from just a couple of yards out. The Eagles with an extra point try on the way. Extra point is good. The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. Tackled right at about the 28-yard line.
Ohio!
The defense comes out in the nickel.
Let's roll! Let's roll!
First and 10. They're going to get him here for a sack.
This defense is awesome at blitzing. That time they blitz, they get the sack on the quarterback. They time the snap count perfectly and catch the offense by surprise.
Ohio! Ohio! Here we go!
The throw to the left. Wide open for the catch.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them.
to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Screen pass. Pass is made, and it's incomplete. The hit jars the ball out.
You might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Down following the incompletion. Looks to his left.
That ball is going the other way.
Nice tackle.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Jackson's lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. Jackson's got it on the handoff. Shrugs off the first hit. And Tyvon Branch has the tackle.
An off-tackle run. It's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
Vic standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
On the run.
The tackle is made. The football sits at the 42-yard line. And that will close out the first quarter in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. The Eagles still driving as the second quarter gets underway. It's first down as they head to the line. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Gets past the first wave.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
Here they come, back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. First and 10, looking across the middle, perfectly thrown.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
First and goal. And he's in for the touchdown.
I'd say this run by the offense is just, it's arrogance. They just say, you can't stop us, and they lined up and just shoved it down the defense's throat. Nice run there on first and goal for the touchdown.
The Raiders ready to return the kickoff. got a chance to return this one. And that last play made by Pat Chung. The Raiders are at the line of scrimmage with a spread formation.
First and 10.
Tucks it under, now throws, and it's incomplete.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses him.
Failing to complete that one, so second down here.
Under fire on that throw.
Nickel formation here for the defense. Throws to the right. The Raiders get a first down.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
First and 10. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
This is what you call throwing a wide receiver open against man-to-man coverage. Throw it to the open space. Let the receiver outrun the defensive back. Nice completion.
Out of the shotgun. Working that left side. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Does it take talent to do something like this? You've got to time the pass, where the football's going, where the receiver's going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
There's Dennis Allen on the sideline for the Raiders. This is his second season now as the head man in Oakland.
You always think you're ready to be a head coach in the NFL, and Dennis Allen was. But what you learn in that first year, you learn more as a head football coach in the NFL in your first year than a rookie football player does. So he's going to take what he learned, it's going to make him a better coach, and it should help the Oakland Raiders this year.
The Raiders will go with the pistol on this play. Pryor's going to take the snap from the shotgun. The Raiders now move the chains.
You can't always go for it on fourth and short, but I like this call. They make it, the offense executes, and they pick up the first down.
That reception gave them the first down. Pryor's back in shotgun formation. The Raiders get a first down. Touchdown. That'll close the gap.
That's a nice touchdown there, and you chip it away at that lead. Try to get into the minds of the opponent. Will they get tight? If you hear the word choke, yeah, I think they could be choking over there on the other side. Look out.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. DeSean Jackson with a chance here on the kickoff. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. On first down. Gets away from the pressure. Throwing now to his left. And he's almost intercepted.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
And let's go, base 24.
Second down following that incompletion. Looking to the right side and throwing.
The pass is intercepted.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Eagles come out in the nickel.
Ohio.
10. Eyeing that left side. Makes the catch. He's got the touchdown.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Got a flag down here. The point after is good.
Offside. Defense.
Players from both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Up now for the two.
Red 38.
Reed. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure two extra points. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Offense lines up here.
First and 10. Vicks looking long. The catch is made in the secondary.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
First down here after the completion.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They come to the line, and it's first down. He'll fire it out to the left. Picks up 9.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
After that grab, it's now second down and 2.
McFadden's going to receive the toss. Nice chunk of yardage picked up by Darren McFadden.
If Darren McFadden could just stay healthy 1 year from start to finish, he would have a chance to gain 2,000 yards. That's right. I said it, 2,000 yards. I think he's that good. Nice job that time picking up big yards.
About midway through the second.
Ball's picked off. Tackle's made.
You've got to stay aggressive on the defensive side. That time the defense did. Even though the offense was going in to score, they come up with the big play, and they get the interception inside their own 20-yard line.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. And a completion this time.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Vick's going to take it from the gun. Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
Bill Michael Vick can throw the deep ball with the best of them.
Michael Vick's arm over this long career, it has not weakened one bit. He can throw it as far now as he did his rookie year. Good job by him.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Second down after the incompletion. He sends the halfback in motion.
Paper.
Michael Vick will take it from the gun.
Catch is made.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a first down. Now on third and short, all of your passes are in play instead of just the third long where you only have like 3 or 4 plays you can go to.
Gain of 29.
That's a bread and butter play by all offenses in the NFL. Get a few yards to get that first down.
2 minute warning.
First down following the long play.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Makes the catch in the end zone. Touchdown.
Something you always got to be alert for nowadays in the NFL. The fade route. The defense caught off guard just a little bit. Nice throw. Nice touchdown.
We talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, a touchdown, and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 points. Nice job that time.
The receiving team has the recovery. Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield, slashing to the right side. What a run by McFadden.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, you could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play.
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
The Raiders signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
Ohio.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. He gets the toss. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
This will be second down.
Here's the quick toss to the running back.
Picks up four.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Third and goal from the seven. Pryor's got the football. Interception. McCoy's out in the slot. First and 10. Here's the quick toss. Spins away from the tackle.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
And we'll head to halftime.
Long ball to DeSean Jackson. And it's incomplete. So that's it for the second quarter. Halftime is coming up. We'll have a little first half analysis as we continue on EA Sports after this.
We're back here now in this one where the Eagles are leading by 7. this is a big-time return.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Ohio! Ohio!
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield, throws to the right, sticks to his hands. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play.
The pass doesn't find a mark.
Receivers are bunched up. Pryor's got it in the gun. He's looking to the right here on this throw, and he's brought to the ground.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Complete. Gains 11.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. And there's some tight spots, not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Count it. Touchdown.
Well, the offensive line did it all on this drive, didn't they? Here it is on first and goal. Nice job of pass blocking, and the quarterback finds the open receiver for the touchdown.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion.
Here we go, check in motion. Check
the ball. Fryers standing back in the shot. So, put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Jackson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. A tackle behind the line.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Second and 12. Throws the pass. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. The pass play fails to work, and now it's third down. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Michael Vick, when he moves around or when he just drops straight back, this guy has one powerful arm, and he can throw it high and far, and it is pretty.
This play set up by the long gainer.
Looking to the right side and throwing. 25 on that play.
When you get down in the red zone, the offensive coordinator's got to call a play that deceives the defense. Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. As they go ground here.
Got what he wanted. Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion. Got the touchdown, got the two-point conversion. People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do.
Flag is out.
Can you believe this? It was like what Carolina did in that Super Bowl 38 long ago, after they had just tied it with about a minute to play, and they kicked it out and set up the Patriots at the 40. You talk about just giving the team a huge break.
Well, it just turns the game completely around, where you're thinking about, hey, we're going to stop them and get good field position. Instead, you can
intercept it.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Jackson's in the slot. Now first and 10.
Down the field. Almost intercepted.
Not a good job that time by the quarterback. When you see the cover two defense, you got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
Second down coming up. McCoy, he's in the clear.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. They go to the right side.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. Second and two. He gets it again on this drive. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front, and that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
It'll be third down. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They've got a first down now after that catch. McCoy is going to take it on the counter. He stacked up at that point.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
The offense heads to the line for the seventh play of the drive. It's second down and three. Another handoff. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Terrible call that time by the coach. The defense was expecting run. They were up there. They were aggressive, crowd the line of scrimmage. And you just played right into their hands, and they got the tackle for the loss.
Trying to work that left side. Gets a hand on that one to knock it away.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Come on,
two tight ends on the field here.
Going across the middle, Macklin there with the sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
This long drive continues.
First and goal. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown, Philadelphia Eagles.
There is no lead in the NFL is safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comebacks. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on them, man. Keep scoring.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point drive. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Eagles getting set for the kickoff. The 20 and brought down at the 24.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
When you talk about the play action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Play action fake, looking to throw. And it's incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
Terrell Pryor will be under center.
Second and 10.
He makes the catch. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
They face first down.
Final quarter underway now with this snap.
He brings it in. That's a touchdown, and that tightens things up.
How about this gift? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding him. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. Raiders ready for action. Fair catch signal made.
And a touchback.